Yeah, I'm saying.
I ain't got time. God bless you.
Oh, my God.
shout out there this morning. Amen. Beautiful, beautiful. So when you're going through, hold on. Just think about some things when you're going through. It be challenging sometimes when you're going through. So we got to make sure our anchor holds. That holds in that rock is Jesus Christ. We have our solid rock. Have our anchor hold it in him. Amen.
Yeah.
Amen. Let's unite our hearts and pray for our missionary offering. Dear Lord, our great God, we thank you so much, God. Thank you for this day, God. We thank you for our treasures, our time, and our talents, God. Thank you, God, as we can use it for you, God. Thank you for our place of employment, God, where we can have a place and we can have money and finances to give to the church, God. And we support our missionaries in a special way, as they continue to work behind the scenes with people that are in need. God, may we help this needy thing, God. Make little much in your sight, God. We grant that you touch it, bless it, and continue to increase it. We love you and thank you. In Jesus' name. Amen.
That's some gum. That's some gum. It's like gum.
Oh,
And
in Langston and Amber Hughes celebrating 13 years on the same day, the 31st of November. On Thursday, May the 5th, the 65th Annual National Day of Prayer is scheduled. The theme this year is Wake Up America from Isaiah 58:1-8. Shout it aloud, do not hold back, raise your voice like a trumpet. And this year's honorary chairperson is Dr. Tony Evans. The rehearsal schedule and the meeting schedule is in your bulletin as well. I think after the worship service is over today, the Women's Day choir rehearsals will be announced. So some of these schedules may change. And I think that's all. The Women's Day activities are in the white insert. We're asking you to save the date for the Women's Day workshop, and you'll get more information on that after services. And your good day and your family bulletins are in your program for your information. Please remember to pray for our sick and shut in and visit whenever possible. Thank you.
This young man is excelling greater. I had some news through the grapevine from my oldest son, and my youngest, his dad, and I almost had to fight about what I heard. And that was that he had signed a contract with an agent and will be moving on to the NBA.
Hey.
So, God ain't through with me yet.
Yes. God is great.
I thank him ever for everything that he's done and is still doing.
Yes, Lord.
And if God blesses this child with a contract and with being able to play in the NBA, then I'm sure that we won't be blessed as well. Somebody ought to say amen.
Amen. Amen.
Because when you put dollars in this black community, you better start with the church.
Amen.
You better bring it home where your strength originated from. Because when we couldn't read nor write, being white, we were in the church. The teachers, the doctors, the lawyers, all of us were together in the church of the living God. All the musicians, the singers, started in the church. I recall when the young man David Robinson went off to be with the NBA. Deacon White, every time that young man came home to his family, God allowed me to be the preacher that he would sit in the congregation and listen to. To me, that was a blessing. Because I told his mother when I kissed her on the jaw, I said, I have just kissed $1 million mama. Oh, praise the Lord, man. Because she produced that young boy that became a superstar on the basketball court and has retired and is a tremendously great businessman now. But not to hold us any longer, we want to just thank God.
Yes.
You see, we have struggle. We have strife.
Yes.
We have pain. We have sorrow. Yes. But in the midst of the sorrow,
yes,
there's always joy.
Yes.
Somebody ought to say amen.
Amen. Amen.
So let us make our way to the altar. As we lift up the name of Jesus. That I I know. Folks are singing along with me.
Husband and wife, the Lord
people that are celebrating milestones. Father, bless them. Mold them after your will. In the precious and adorable name of Jesus Christ. And for those that are still looking, waiting on you, oh, you move. Have your own way. Let your will be done down here on earth. We shall be careful. Give your name the praise, the glory, the honor. Oh, bless. As only you can bless. Seal. As only you can seal. You said, I have you in the hollow of my hand. Nothing can pluck us out. Neither life nor death. Principalities no longer. Things present. Nothing in the past nor anything in the future shall be able to separate us from the love of God. Oh, Father, bless this town. Keep us in the heart of man. We shall be careful to give your name the praise, the glory, and the honor. That the words of my mouth, the meditation of my heart, be acceptable in your sight. Our Lord, our strength, our Redeemer. Let the church say amen.
Amen. I thought I had that record, you know, you get a bump in it. Can you go back to the same? This long playing album, just can we just shut this album down? Because you got a scratch in to keep going.
You know, the weather started to break. I really got to pray for our children. It's something about the heat when it gets hot and it's wild. So let's keep focused on our children. And I better keep this song for them. I'm not walking past them. When I see them, I'll be doing something wrong. When I see them, look like they need somebody to pray with them, I pray with them. And I think we need to do the same thing. I give myself away. I give myself away.
It's for me.
So
I don't know why.
I give myself away.
I ain't doing this no more. I'm not recording the
podcast.
I guess he's doing it for himself or something. I don't know.
So you,
it's gone.
Can use me. I surrender.